Good evening. It's 11 p.m., and that means slaughterhouse time. Watch the world's mightiest and most foolhardy warriors duke it out. In Usnan's famous battle arena. Committee and the Association of Health Potion Wholesalers.
First, we have a reclusive patron to take care of.
I wonder what the people think of Snow these days. At one time, he was their benefactor. But now...
People are supposed to change. Not changing after hundreds of years is unnatural. But Snow... I didn't want to believe his change. The man who had believed in the future with unwavering optimism. The man who feared no pain to protect those he cared about. Snow, tell me, could even you have given in to despair? I need to know what you went through. What happened to you while I wasn't there? Wait for me.
Like you're ready for me, but I'm not ready for you. There's still some time till the finale. You'll wait here?
Palace guards are conducting a search for the intruder calling herself the Savior. She has rose-colored hair and is carrying an enormous weapon. Citizens are asked to report persons matching this description to the nearest security officer.
Well, hello there. You clean up pretty nice. Are you ready to go? We're already prepping the stage. It's almost time for the big show. Break a leg.
One last thing. I'm gonna need all of your people to evacuate. There can't be anyone backstage. And the same goes for you. It's gonna be one hell of a bang.
Yeah, that's true. After all, you've put enough firepower in there to blow apart the theater, right?
So you noticed.
Listen, this is my theater we're talking about. Of course, I knew in an instant what would happen if we upped the fireworks like you wanted. Actors I could replace easily. But you were going to take out my audience as well. I can't let you do that.
So I've been wasting my time.
No, that's not what I'm saying. I just think you went a little overboard. So I made a few adjustments. That stage may not survive the night, but no one will get hurt.
You don't mind?
Look, I get bored spitless doing the same play over and over and over again. The people want something new. And lady, I'm counting on you to give them exactly what they want.
I can act when I have to.
Good to hear, because it's about time for your cue. How many decades has it been since I looked forward to a show this much? You're my star. Now get out there and act me a savior beyond anything I've ever imagined.
Well, I won't even need to act. If it's the savior you want, you've got her.
Here, I fished this out of the props department. Might come in handy on stage.
Chosen One, become my blade. Cast aside all that you are. Throw down your life for the sake of my new world.
To save the people of this world, I would give everything I am. Hear our prayers, God. Let your blessings rain down upon us.
Yay! You are the true savior. Lead my people and become a beacon of salvation.
In the name of Radiant God, I bear aloft this light and banish the darkness.
You
a real fire. Let's see how you burn!
He dies!
the incident that occurred during the recent performance, all events in the immediate area have been suspended until further notice. Chaos activity is also increasing.
I'm checking the situation now. It looks like the guards are so caught up in the confusion that the palace is wide open. It actually worked. To be honest, I had my doubts.
It's all thanks to that director helping us out. If we'd set up the explosion as you'd planned it, that play would have been a real tragedy.
Yes, I admit I might have miscalculated somewhat. But didn't you enjoy playing the leading role?
Next time you go on stage.
Not in that costume. Light, you need to head for the palace's top floor. That's where you'll find Snow. He's heading for the throne of the Lassie.
Is a broadcast from the Recreation and Leisure Committee. Today's festivities.
Your heart. Your soul is mine.
will fight evil.